2nd, 2016. 7 o'clock at night, we're running about 15 to 20 mile an hour winds. Unit is producing well over 275 to 300 volts on the meter.